tell Samuel what project of age gave him. It's like reading God's words to yourself.
所以讀這裡呢,我們就看到有幾個很突顯的字。
We see here a few special words.
耶和華以色列的神,我們都認識了。
Yahweh, Israel's God. We recognize him.
藉著聖經,我們已經認識這位神曾經做過什麼。
Because of the Bible, we know what this God has done in the past.
耶和華的意思就是,哇!什麼意思?
The word Yahweh means, 哇!
大家不知道什麼叫哇的意思?
What does it mean, 哇?
當你看到一些鏡頭很精彩的時候,你會怎麼說?
When you see a spectacular scene in a movie, what do you say?
哇! 你不會說,你看到一些,當你看到人拿到一些大獎的時候,你會怎麼說?
When you see something, you see great praise, what do you say?
你會怎麼說?
What do you say?
哇! 所以神每一天的出現,或者神的這個字出現的時候,你會同樣一個,哇!
So when God's word appears, every day you say, 哇!
所以你讀聖經,你就會覺得很精彩。
So it's exciting to read the Bible.
猶太人當文士寫耶和華這個字的時候,
When the scribes wrote the word Yahweh,
他們都要去洗手。
Before that, they had to wash their hands.
洗完手才寫了。
After they wash their hands, they returned to write the word Yahweh.
所以你看他們寫詩,他們抄詩篇的時候怎麼抄?
So, So when they were copying the Psalms, they were washing their hands many, many times.
神不僅是耶和華,哇,一首。
God is not only a God Yahweh,哇,wow,
他是以色列的神。
He is the God of Israel.
以色列的歷史很多人都知道,到今時今日仍然是存留在世上。
The history of Israel, we all know quite well.
這個真是神的大能在這個民族上。
This is the mighty God acting upon this nation of His.
我們認識這個哇,究竟有多多?
How much do we understand and appreciate this wow?
而這個神呢,是曾經立了一個言約。
And this God had established a covenant of salt.
什麼叫言約呢?
What is the meaning of a covenant of salt?
過去近東那些立誓建立國與國之間的一個盟約是用撒鹽來表示的。
In the Near East, the covenant established between nations was established by the spreading of salt.
鹽是代表永遠不會腐敗的。
Salt represents never changing or never decaying.
同樣當人與人之間、國與國之間立的約就好像鹽一樣永遠不會廢棄一定要遵守到底。
So a covenant of salt between people or nations will never be changed.
神對以色列國立了這個言約。
God established this covenant of salt with the nation of Israel to give this nation of Israel something that is permanent forever, never ending. So there is this question, don't you know?
这个是对以色列人的一个提醒,神已经立了这个原则,是不会废弃的。
This is a reminder to the nation of Israel. God has already established this covenant that God will never abandon. This particular covenant was given to whom? To David. We are quite familiar with the life of King David.
並且神要將這個約賜給大衛,並且是他的子孫之後。
God established His covenant with David and established him and his descendants.
所以這個以色列國可以說大衛代表了這個國家。
So here David can say, we can say David represented his nation.
而這個國的他的子孫也都承受神這個美好的言約。
And also his descendants also received this great salt covenant.
過去我們都是講到有彩虹之約。
And in the past, we talk about the covenant of the rainbow.
神設立呢個恩典之約係從呢個創世以嚟開始，落到去彩虹之約。
God established the first covenant, beginning with Genesis all the way to that covenant of the rainbow.
呢個係講到墮落之後，神施恩俾夏娃、亞當同夏娃。
It tells us that after the sin of Adam and Eve, God showed His mercy and grace towards them.
將來會有一位彌賽亞去扭轉人類嘅命運。
And describe how a future Messiah would turn the fate of all people around.
但係人仍然係犯罪。
But men continue to sin.
所以洪水過後就係呢個彩虹之約。
So after the flood came the rainbow.Covenant of the rainbow.
但係人仍然犯罪。
But men continue to sin.
神就唯有揀選亞伯拉罕嘅子孫。
So God chose the descendants of Abraham.
佢從亞伯拉罕立呢一個又一個叫做火約。
And establish a covenant of fire with Abraham.
因為呢個火約係象徵神要履行呢個約。否則的話，他就會好像兩邊的屍體一樣，他這個神是象徵他自己是火來到經過，如果神是毀約的話，他就好像這些屍體一樣分開。
God said that if he were to violate his own covenant of fire, he would be like the two halves of the corpses of the dead animal, be burned and destroyed.
但是亞伯拉罕的子孫仍然犯罪得罪神。
But Abraham's descendants continued to sin and offend God.
所以神就要揀選摩西喺以色列人面前立呢一個摩西之約。
So God chose Moses and in front of his people established this another covenant with Moses.
而呢個摩西之約裏邊最明顯嘅就係佢頒授嘅十戒。
And in theCovenant with Moses, the most obvious sign is the cross.
讓他們能夠遵行神的戒命，好讓他們能夠存活。
And as they obey the commandments of God, they can live in front of God.
但是他的百姓仍然是犯罪。
But people continue to sin.
所以他就從大衛身上設立一個新嘅，繼續設立呢個恩典之約嘅延續。
So God continued His covenant of grace with David。
喺呢個詩篇八十九篇三到四節就講到。
Psalm 89, we read。
我哋一齊試下讀先，中文先。
Let us read in Chinese and then in English。
你曾説：我和我所揀選的人立了約。向我的仆人大衛起了誓，說：我必永遠堅立你的後裔，也必世世代代堅立你的王位。You are what you think.
Psalm 89, 3 to 4. You said, I have made a covenant with my chosen one. I have sworn to David, my servant, I will establish your line forever and make your throne firm.All generations.
呢處睇到呢個約延伸喺大衛代表整個以色列當中領受神呢一個嘅盟約。
This covenant was received by David on behalf of the nation of Israel.
而呢個大衛嘅生平，我哋都睇到後邊咧，佢係扭曲教嘅。
We know that the life of David was full of confusion and failure.
所以如果我哋唔再諗遠啲，我哋以為約就係到此為止。
So if we don't think forward, we would assume that the covenant ended with David.
Yeah, 其實頭先一路講咁多個約，都係指向新約嘅耶穌基督，就係預言中嘅彌賽亞。
In actual fact, all the covenants that we just now mentioned all pointed to the new covenant.With the Messiah, Jesus Christ Himself.
所以耶穌就宣稱自己係道路、真理、生命。若不藉著佢，冇人能夠按照神嘅所頒授呢個盟約或者呢個 covenant 能够去施行同神有呢个美好嘅关系。
So Jesus proclaimed himself to be the only way, truth, and life, and no one comes to God the Father except they obey this new covenant with the Messiah, Jesus Christ Himself.
主耶稣嘅降生就系要让世人知道，只要佢能够全心全意跟随神嘅旨意嚟到去行事为人嘅时候，佢嘅生命系充满着丰盛同埋有意义。
The covenant with Jesus said that if we were to obey God the Father, that we will be enabled to live a life full of richness and closeness to God.
哪怕系都上咗十字架，被人钉死，神都可以使到我哋从死里复活，可以翻到天父嗰处，同神永远喺埋一齐。
Even like Jesus dying on the cross, after our deaths, we can still reestablish a relationship with God that we will live with God forever.
所以我哋头先读呢段经文嘅时候，睇到呢个盐约唔系净系摆喺大卫嘅身上，其实就系落喺我哋每一位信耶稣嘅人身上。
So as we read this covenant of Saul, we realize that the covenant is not only with David, but with all those who believe in Jesus Christ as followers.
而呢个国度已经唔再系只系单单地理上嘅以色列国，或者名义上嘅以色列国。
This nation is no longer the chosen Israel or the geographical Israel.
乃是每一位信奉主耶稣基督的人都是能够承受这个在新约里面改变成为神的国这个美好的产业。
And in this new kingdom of God, we as believers of Jesus Christ have all part and parcel part of this kingdom of God.
所以读旧约圣经一定要睇到新约所俾我哋一个美好嘅图画。
So as we read the Old Testament, we have to envision the new vision that is in the New Testament.
因为旧约所讲嘅一切嘅预言都喺新约里边应验。
Because all the promises in the Old Testament are fulfilled in the New Testament.
我唔讲得话全部都应验，但系已经大部分已经应验。
We cannot say that all of it has been completed.Came upon, but most of it has been revealed and completed.
最低限度係應驗咗喺耶穌基督嘅身上。
At least the most part has been established in the life of Jesus Christ.
所以當耶穌出嚟傳道嘅時候，佢就話天國近了。呢個天國就係秉承大衛呢個鹽約嘅嗰種嘅一個國度嚟到我哋當中。
So when Jesus Christ began to preach, he said, "The kingdom of God is at hand."Predicting that the covenant with David is to be fulfilled.
所以当我们读这些圣经的时候，我们要将这些话吸落在我们生命里面，好像我就是亚伯拉罕，我就是摩西，我就是大卫。
So as we read these words, we have to understand that these words also apply to us. I am Abraham, I am Moses, I am David.
我要有亚伯拉罕那种的信心。
I need to have the faith of Abraham.
我有摩西嗰種嘅謙卑遵行神嘅話語嘅決心。
We need the obedience and the humility of Moses。
我哋要有大衛嗰種嘅決心，喺做皇帝嘅時候都係要遵行神嘅話語去做。
We need David's determination to obey God even as he was king。
喺呢上我哋不得不諗一諗。哎呀，这个大卫真系唔会好得过亚伯拉罕，唔会好得过摩西。
As we think about this, we say, "Oh, King David cannot be better than Abraham or Moses."
因为从历代之下，我哋本来要读嘅嗰段经文第七章五到十六节，神亲口同讲俾大卫知。
So, as we read in 2 Chronicles, God Himself spoke to David.
第八節特別同話俾我哋知，佢話：我把你從牧場中、從照顧羊群的工作中揀選出嚟，使你作我子民以色列的領袖。
Second Samuel 7:8, tell my servant David, this is what the Lord Almighty says: I took you from the pasture, from tending the flock, and appointed you ruler over my people Israel.
我想問問大哥哈，睇見過羊仔未
？Have you seen sheep?
生嘅唔係食
live sheep，not dead sheep，
啊都唔少嚇。看過羊嘅有冇
？Any shepherds？
冇啊，
冇 shepherd。
啊， 你去紐西蘭就見到。
If you go to New Zealand, you find sheep.
去動物園或者見到多啲嘅。
Or the zoo.
羊係所有家畜當中最硬頸。
Sheep of all animals, the most stubborn.
大衛做看羊仔，大家諗下，呢個做看羊仔嘅個身份係冇冇啊
？What is the status of a young shepherd? King David was a young shepherd.
如果你仔細睇大衛嘅生平，你就知道佢真係冇任何嘅地位喺屋企裏邊。
You know, from the beginning, King David was in his family had no status.
佢淨係喺以色列裏邊，亦都係被睇唔起嘅一個嘅家族。
And in his tribe was belittled in this nation of Israel。
因為佢曾祖母咧係外國人嚟嘅。
Because his great grandmother was a foreign。
啊，係路德，係摩押女子，係睇唔起嘅。
His great grandmother was Ruth, the Moabitess woman。
當撒母耳要高大衛嘅時候。佢去到大衛嘅爸爸屋企。
When Samuel came to anoint David, Samuel came to his father's home.
大衛嘅爸爸將佢啲仔全部一字排開，企喺撒母耳面前。
David's father paraded the 11 brothers of David in front of him and in front of Samuel.
但係大衛喺唔喺度？
Was David there?
你仔細睇下，佢七個仔都企喺撒母耳面前，就係爭咗大衛冇仔裏邊。
As he was looking at the sons of David's father, David was not there.
你話有冇搞錯啊
？Was there some kind of mistake?
拉仔點啊？拉心肝點啊
？The last son we say in Chinese is the most precious.
應該係最寶貝嘅。
It should be the most precious son.
撒母耳係先知嚟㗎。
Samuel was the prophet。
當時士師嘅領袖嚟㗎。
And the leader of the nation。
即係好似總統嚟到屋企，咁你梗係曬命都曬下個俾個仔㗎。
So when the president came, of course you want to show off all your sons。
誒，大衛去咗邊
？Where's David？
有解經家仲甚至係懷疑。
Some scholars debate。
呢個大衛喺爸爸嘅心目中好似都唔起眼嘅。
David was not in the eyes of his father。
會唔會係另外一個太太生
？Maybe because he had another wife who was the mother of David。
同埋點樣咧？唔係撒母耳問阿耶西啦，佢都唔記得咗，要揾埋大衛排翻嚟。
Until Samuel questioned Jesse, David was not there.
所以你可以想像大衛嘅身份喺屋佢裏邊係被睇唔起。
So you can imagine David's status in his own family was very low.
好做唔做，佢做看羊仔。
And also he was a little shepherd, young shepherd.
所以喺呢啲咁嘅卑賤嘅工作裏邊，神卻揀選佢作為。以色列國嘅一國之君
，and yet God picked him from being a lowly shepherd to become the king of the nation。
所以讀呢段經文嘅時候，講到大衛，我哋唔好以為我哋就好特色啊，好叻啊，所以我先至配得呢個嘅王位啊。
Don't even think that oh I am so good and deserving. That's why I deserve the throne。
我哋中文有一句説話，著咗龍袍，點啊？似唔似太子啊？
We Chinese say that even if you were to wear the king's clothing, you might not be like a prince.
啊，我哋以前台灣有啲暴發户或者個田賣咗就賺好多錢，咁佢哋著住個西裝，著住拖鞋走去台北市去買嘢。
We say in Taiwan there is landowners because they sold the land, they became very rich, so they wear the western suit and yet their slippers.To go to Taipei to buy things.
咁你諗下，林牧師著住西裝一定唔係著鞋，著住拖鞋咁踏下踏下咁行嘅。
So you can imagine Pastor Leon with your nice suit and wear his slippers.
所以大衛嘅生命咧，其實係好坎坷。
So David's life is actually quite difficult.
但係神卻係揀選一個咁嘅看羊仔做皇帝。
But yet God chose a lowly shepherd to be King.
今日你我有咩身份？
What kind of status do you and I have?
冇錯，你可能有有洋房，有車，即係五子登科，你乜都有啦。
Maybe the five precious things. You have a nice house. You have a nice car.
但如果你喺神嘅心目中並冇被神睇得起嘅時候，你啲嘢都係一無是處。
But if you don't have status in the eyes of God, none of these things will matter.
但係神就係咁樣嘅情況之下揀咗呢個。
But under these circumstances, God chose David.
撒母耳記下第七章裏邊係俾撒母俾大衛一個好美好嘅祝福。
So God gave David a wonderful blessing in 2 Samuel chapter 7.
所以我們讀這段聖經的時候，我們要自己要反覆的思想。
So as we read this passage, we have to meditate repeatedly on this passage.
你的思維怎樣想，你就是這樣。
What you think about, you become.
如果你覺得你是做皇帝之前的大衛，你就永遠是一個看羊仔。
If you like David, think like David as a young shepherd, he will always be a shepherd.
但是如果你穿了龙袍，你就要似太子才行。
But if you were to wear the king's clothing, you have to act like a prince.
你要觉得你自己就是一个王子。
You have to know that you are a prince.
所以你行路的时候就不是这样行。
So you don't walk like that.
你应该怎么行啊？
How do you walk?
呢啲又有少沙塵喎
，boastful。
但係一個真正嘅王係點樣樣
？What is the actual king like？
我比較喜歡用呢個字，未復出巡嘅好王。
A king who has yet to establish his dignity。
佢謙卑，去同民間一齊生活。
He's humble to live with the people。
但係佢有王者嘅氣質。
But he has the attitude of a king。
今日我哋翻到嚟教會都係。
When we come to church, it should be like so.
每一個人都係主內嘅弟兄姊妹。
Everybody here is a brother in Christ and a sister.
你尊敬我，我尊敬。
I respect you and you respect me.
我鼻哥永遠都唔喺呢度嘅。
My nose is not on top of my head.
大家都明唔明？咁嘅意思係咩啦？唔係將啲人睇到透明嘅。
People cannot be transparent.
所以你睇我，我睇你，都係主所愛嘅王子。
Whoever I see in church are prince and princesses in God's eyes.
所以你點諗咧
？So what is your attitude?
你要諗下你自己一個咩人
？You have to know who you are.
所以一個思想，我哋中國人有句話：一念之差，我喜比喜歡就係一念之難。你講
，If your attitude is off a little bit，
當你睇隔離呢個人係神嘅兒女
，If you correctly think of your neighbor as God's children.
你會向佢微笑點頭。
You will smile and nod with him or her.
啊，我哋都係同撈同煲嘅。
We're in the same boat.
呢個好似啊，同撈同煲，啱係 same boat 嚟。咁我翻嚟啱嘅
same boat
嚇。所以一念之能，佢影響你同人與人之間嘅關係。
So your attitude affects how you relate to your neighbors.
所以當你聞歌，你要能夠起舞，證明你對音樂係好有興趣。
So if you dance when the music starts, you know that you like the music. People like know that you like the music.
咚咚咚咚咚，咁你開始哒哒哒就唱出嚟。
If you naturally sing when you hear the music, that shows you like the music.
所以一念之能就係。
So the attitude is the beginning.
而且呢個思想係塑造你嗰個嘅個性同你品格。
And your thinking attitude also is a reflection of your personality and your character.
所以去年我哋教牧同教會嘅領袖一齊去參加喺 CBU 開嘅退休會當中。
So last year at the deacons retreat,
我哋就請到 Jim
Wilson
博士。嚟到教導我哋，用佢嗰本書就係、是《Shaping Soul》呢本書嚟到幫助我哋將個思維重新嘅改正定睛喺神嘅身上。
So Professor Jim Wilson using his book help us to readjust our attitudes。
所以我哋諗一諗，我哋嘅身份，我哋喺神嘅面前係一個點樣樣嘅
？So in the eyes of God, what kind of people am I? What kind of person?
而大衛當然後面他都犯了很多罪，但是看見神這個嚴約守到他死為止，神仍然是施恩在大衛的身上，不是因為大衛做得好，而是因為神要守這個約。
So we see after this covenant was established, David continued to sin, but yet God was merciful to continue his upholding his covenant of Saul.
完全是神的掌權，他是在牧場中揀選的。
It is God's sovereignty that David was chosen from the sheep as a shepherd.
是讓大衛來到承擔這個國度的責任。
To have him take on the burden of being the king of the nation.
以至大衛這個牧羊仔，他經歷這麼多的艱辛，亦都展現出一個王者的一個的渴慕。
And also as this young shepherd go through his trials as a king, we can see his yearning as a king.
仰慕什麼呢？
What was he yearning for?
作為一個皇帝，他仰慕的就是一個天下太平。
He was yearning for peace and security for his nation.
他仰慕的是一個眾百姓能夠可以安身立命。
That his citizens will be secure and living peacefully.
可以有居者有其屋。
That they will have their own homes.
不用爭著上車。
That they will not have to get on very crowded buses.
或者呢，他們的名聲人一聽到，哇，大衛就個個肅然。
That people will respect him as the king.
但這些思想，這個desire，不是只是來自在大衛，而是在這個撒母耳記下第七章五到十六節裡面所描述的，神在約裡面給他的保證。
But these desires of David was not there until God promised them to him in this passage in 2 Samuel chapter 7.
以致他每一次經歷風波的時候，他就想起神的應許。
So that whenever he encountered difficulties, David remembered God's promises.
我哋讀聖經就係要聽到神呢個大能嘅神喺我哋身上嗰種嘅應許被提醒，以致我哋重新嘅對人生、對生命有一個盼望。
So as we read the Bible, we will always remember God's promises.For us, so that we will have hope for our future.
同埋我哋不至於自食其果。
So that we will not be jealous of our own fruits.
因為第十四節，神都話俾佢哋知，如果你嘅仔所羅門犯咗罪，神要用人嘅形象，用世人嘅鞭子去糾正佢。
We read in verse 14 that When David's sons does wrong, God will punish him with a rod wielded by men with floggings inflicted by human hands.
呢度再再話話佢指神為咗要守佢約，佢會將呢一個自食其果嘅果效繼續嘅管教佢啲子子孫孫，好讓佢哋翻去神嗰邊。
God promises that if his sons were to do wrong, they will eat the consequence of their sins and God will send others to punish them.
所以怪不得有時我們坐在這處覺得講台好像炮台。
So that's why when you are sitting there, you see this pulpit as a place where the cannon is sitting.
好像在那裡掃了一爛鬧了一爛。
In scolding you, it's like a cannon firing at you.
其實係提醒我哋。
But as a reminder,
因為我哋好多時候會自食其果。
Because we sometimes eat the result, the fruits of our wrongdoing.
以致我哋要快快跑到神嘅面前，重新領受佢赦罪之恩。
So that we are reminded to run towards the throne of God to ask for forgiveness.
所以如果我哋覺得講台好似炮台一樣，其實係對我哋係一個提醒。
So if you feel like there are cannonballs coming at you, you have to be reminded.
以致我哋能夠緊緊嘅跟神喺埋一齊。
To walk very closely with God.
因為知道神嘅恩典夠用，佢嘅愛係永遠長存。
knowing that God's mercies and grace are sufficient for us and His love for us is permanent.
就好似個仔肯向爸爸認錯，爸爸唔會將佢抌低。
As like a son who is asking forgiveness for a loving father, the father will not abandon him.
人間嘅父親可能有例外，但神絕對唔會擺低佢嘅仔唔理。
But there may be exceptions on earth, but yet our heavenly Father will not abandon His children.
所以我哋嘅思想一定要轉型，重新嘅歸入神嗰種嘅思想裏面。
So our minds and attitudes need to be transformed to be more like God's.
讓我哋真係有王者之風
，so that we can have the attitude of a king，
就變咗要改正我哋嘅思路
，and recreate or change our attitude。
呢個係福樂神學院一位教授所寫嘅一本書裏邊嗰十個嘅習慣。
There are 10 habits written by Dr. Hart, who's a professor at Fuller，
就幫助我哋咧點樣嚟到養成呢啲習慣，糾正我哋嗰種嘅思維。
To establish a healthier mind, to change our attitude.
要欣賞別人嘅好處
To appreciate the good in others.
要容許自己係會失敗嘅
To give yourself the permission to fall.
要保持良心嘅清醒
To keep your conscience clear.
唔好成日去刑罰自己
Don't always punish yourself.
你要珍惜每一日嘅小小嘅祝福
To value life's little blessings every day.
強調去往積極嘅方面去想
，to accentuate the positive。
做人要有聖經所教導嗰種嘅樂觀
，have the right sort of optimism taught in the Bible。
要接受自己嗰個死性難改呢種嘅情況
，to accept your own stubborn self。
以致我哋願意翻到神嘅面前嚟到去求神恩憐。
So that we can return to God and ask for forgiveness.
我哋諗嘢都唔可以脱離呢個現實。
And when we think, we must stay in touch with reality.
你如果你揸住拐杖行路，你就唔會去同人鬥比賽賽跑啦。
If you need to use a cane, you cannot be in the race.
我哋要明明係食唔食得肥膩嘢，就唔好夾硬就跑。
If you cannot tolerate fatty food, you should not try it.
醫生就喺急診邊
嘅。
我哋珍惜神嘅愛同埋智慧。
We cherish God's love and His wisdom.
經一事可以長一智。
And we have to gain one thing by having the right attitude.
跟住咧，我哋最後最緊要呢個原約係點樣應用
？How do we apply this covenant of salt?
頭先我哋所讀嘅一節聖經，我哋點樣用咧？
How do we use this verse that we read earlier?
我後來先知道 space 呢個字咧，牧師咧幾十年前，唔敢話係幾十啦，我30年前佢話已經教過俾英語堂噶。
This word space was taught by Pastor Ng about 30 years ago in the English congregation.
我哋上個禮拜已經講過 space 係咩意思啦。
Last week we talked about the meaning of space.
用翻頭先嗰個耶和華以色列神嗰一節聖經，我哋點樣睇到呢個 space 咧
？So using the previous words, verse, how do we understand this space acronym?
我哋點樣認？我哋認啲咩罪咧
？What kind of sin do we confess?
最明顯一個罪，我哋有好多時候自把自為。
The first sin is that of being arrogant.
我冇將神係當神
，and not regard God as God Himself.
我哋冇覺得每一日我哋能夠呼吸，我哋能夠。出入有平安。
We do not feel that we can be secure and safe and breathe freely every day.
我哋應該哇，成日都要哇。
We should be having an attitude of 哇，
哇今日冇塞車喎。
There is no traffic jam today. Wow.
或者話哇，今日好塞大車喎。
Or you say wow, there is a traffic jam.
哇，今日咁多人聚會喎。
Wow, there are many people in the congregation today.
哇，今日得兩三個聚會啫喎。
Wow, there are only 2 or 3 of us here.
你對正同負嘅嘢係真係係咪用神嘅眼光嚟去睇？可能神嗰日會俾我哋學一啲功。
Do we use God's attitude when we look at positives and negatives? Maybe God wants to teach us something through the day's circumstance.
所以變咗你睇任何嘢都哇哇哇。
So you are wow here and wow there everywhere.
哇咩？原來唱歌唱得咁好聽。
Wow, wonderful song in him.
Wow, 原來 Christine 啊，彈得咁靚啊，首歌。
Wow, beautiful music from Christine.
Wow, 你每一日有冇喺神嘅裏邊都覺得 Wow?
Do you every day wow in everything?
呢個對我嚟講係真係事實，
你要認得住。To us, to me, I have to confess my sin daily。
有咩應許可以用喺呢節聖經裏面
？What kind of promises do
we have？ 我哋睇到啲乜嘢咧
？What can we see that's practical？
呢個明顯嘅就係神嘅約喺我哋身上要應。
The covenant of God needs to be established and lived out in our lives。
呢個約唔係淨係單止俾大衛、俾摩西、俾亞伯拉罕、俾挪亞，係俾我哋全人類。
This covenant is not just for Moses and David and Abraham and Noah, but for all people。
他要作我哋嘅神，我哋要作佢百姓。
That he should be our God and we his citizens。
我哋有啲咩行動要回應咧
？What kind of response and action should we have？
有啲咩嘢我哋可以做咧
？What kind of things can we do？
我哋攞到咁多嘅應許啦
，As we receive these promises，
我哋得到神自己呢個言約啦
，As we receive this covenant of song，
我哋係咪應該繼續去傳宗接代咧？
How do we pass it on to our descendants?
我哋有咩命令要遵守咧
？What kind of commandment should we obey?
傳福音係當仁不讓嘅事。
Evangelism, of course, is one of them.
有咩榜樣我哋可以效法
？What example should we follow?
當然就係大衛本身啦。
Of course, King David is an example.
大衛一個看羊仔。
He was a lowly shepherd.
做咗皇帝
，became a king.
今日我哋都可能係個看羊仔。
Today we may be shepherds.
但係你因為決志信咗耶穌，你已經做咗皇帝。
Because of our decision for Christ, we have become kings and queens.
但係你要做一個咩嘅皇帝
？So what kind of a king do you want?
你就要有神嗰種嘅思維。
You need to have the attitude of God.
以致我哋能夠謙卑與神同行。
So that we can walk humbly with God.
行喺神所要我哋行走嘅道路上。
Humbly in the way that God wants us to walk.
無論順逆都以神為中心。
Whether it's good or bad happening in our life, we use God as our center.
今日我哋又講啦，有三個 P， 係邊三個 P 咧
？We say today there are three P's. What are those?
第一個係你將呢句説話，呢個節聖經嚟到應用喺我個人嘅身上。
First, we have to use this verse and apply it to our personal life.
而且呢個用嘅行動係一個好實際、可行、好具體嘅。
And also, we have to take practical steps to act it out.
並且係可以做得到嘅。
And also understand that this is possible.
你今朝睇完呢段聖經，你能夠即刻將呢句説話嚟到擺喺心裏邊，成為一個 personal, practical, possible 嘅一個。
As we read God's words daily, we must put these words into our hearts so that they become personal, practical, and possible actions.
最後係三個 C 介紹俾大家。
And lastly, three C's.
第一個你就要有主耶穌基督嗰種嘅心態。
First, we have to have the mind of Christ.
以耶穌基督嘅心為心。
You have to have His heart as your heart.
耶穌基督佢就係將舊約法嘅一切嘅話語要成就喺佢生命。
All the promises of the Old Testament were established and fulfilled in His life.
以致佢係坦然無過嘅句嘅，哪怕上十字架，佢都唔怕。
So that he can go up to onto the cross without fear.
我哋亦都唔好時時刻刻自言自語。
We should not murmur day and night.
今日好多推銷員咧，時時都係朝頭早喺個鏡度，我得嘅，我得嘅。
Many salespeople before they start the day stand in front of the mirror and says, I can, I can.
自我形象咧去提升自己。啊，今次咧可以做大生意，今日實有大生意。
They want to uplift themselves to get ready to have a big day.
但基督徒唔係
，Christians are not.
我哋以主禱問，謙卑喺神嘅面前。
Using the Lord's Prayer, we humbly stand in front of God.
用主禱問嚟到對神講説話。
Using the Lord's Prayer, we speak to God.
好讓神嚟到改變我哋嘅心。
So that God can change our hearts.
我哋改變唔到環境。
We cannot change our environment.
藉著禱告，我哋可以改變我哋嘅心境。
But through prayer, we can change the circumstances of our heart.
最後更加要用神嘅話做我哋腳前燈，保守我哋，讓我哋嘅思緒係朝向神要我哋思想嘅一個方向。
And use God's words as a light in front of our feet, so that our attitude and thinking will be compatible with God's.
有啲人可能問我：，梁牧師，咁你今日睇到啲乜嘢？
So you ask Pastor Leon, what did you see today?
咩呢三個 P 你講嚟聽下
？What about those three P's?
啊，呢少少我個人嘅。
So I want to share with you.
啊，我有一個親戚。
I have a relative.
佢女唔肯翻教。
His daughter would not come to church. Her daughter would not come to church. So tonight I decided to pray with her. To put these promises of God in our prayers.
And
what practical action should I take?
I will
make a long distance call to Hong Kong.
我这个姐姐呢，她是平时不接电话的。My
this older sister normally would not receive a telephone call.
咁咧，佢接电话嘅时间系大概只有早8点到10点之间。She
only answers the phone between 8 and 10 a.m. in the morning.
所以今天晚上大家估到我几点钟要打电话啦？So
guess what time I have to call you tonight?
啊，你要啱嗰个时间揾到佢。You
have to call at the right time.
同埋咧。 因為長途電話嘅關係,
and because it's a long distance call,
自己有個心理準備,
I have to prepare my heart.
要怎樣跟他們分一起祈禱,
to prepare how to share with her.
還用電話,用這個,應該是WhatsApp,跟他們聯絡,
use WhatsApp or phone to connect with her.
很簡單的行動,
simple actions.
就是想讓大家一起學習, 不是我這個是偉大, 但是一個小小的行動, 或許神就好似頭先John祈禱一樣，少少嘅奉獻，但係成為五餅二魚。Not
a great project, but just like you should learn to use little things, just like John says, using this small offering to do God's work.
我花姐已經為佢女祈禱咗30年。My
older sister has been praying for her daughter for over 30 years.
仍然諗翻教堂。And
she refused to go back.
成日匿喺個房度。In
the room hiding.
亦都唔同人講。
Not speak to others.
所以我哋為呢件事咧，亦都係難過咗一段嘅時間。So
we've been saddened by this for a long time.
但係長話短説，我哋喺神嘅話語裏邊讀咗之後，我哋有啲生活嘅應用係好具體、係可行嘅。So
when we read God's word, as we put it inside our heart, it can become personal, practical, and possible.
讓大衛之約同樣落喺我哋身上。
May the covenant that God made with David also come upon our lives.
父神，我哋求你施恩保守我哋。
Dear Lord God, I ask that your mercies be upon us and protect us.
帮助我哋掌握呢段话语。
Help us to use these words
实行喺我哋嘅生命上。
To be established then in our hearts.
奉主嘅名，
奉主嘅名。